What's up, yo? What's happening, yo? Let's go ahead, man. I just feel like riding around. What's up, dude? Just doing a few laps. You know, what's going on? I want y'all to, you know, it ain't that serious today. We just gonna ride around, okay? Do a few laps. You know, check out everything and see what's good in the hood, man. As y'all can see, I changed my name right here to Prez Kev, man. Dog, it was deep down in me, man. You know, KJ all day, that was like, I'll tell you that story later on. You know, man, yeah, mate, KJ all day, we just rock rule that bitch. KJ all day was just out here, man. You know what I mean? Everybody knew nothing. Everybody knew everything about KJ all day. Everything. All of them, man. KJ all day just solidified the name. Then I got with my homies, the Rival Kings or whatever. Not got with them, but started that shit. You know what I mean? And I already told you that story a few times, but yeah, man, so we over here. And I just appreciate it to all y'all, man, showing up, riding with me hard or whatever, going against these squads, man. Even in my own club, which I thought I was the best, I'm only number seven, man. Think of my boy, man, first captain, man, Alfredo, man, he in fourth. I'm always chasing his ass. Damn, man, you got my other captains, boy. These boys, right hand and left hand, man, right here, boy. Near side of Ramirez. These boys, man. I be trying to kick them, man, but look, my man, look at Jug. My boy Edgar S. and Champ, right there. Everybody else, they still killing them, man. Look, Sam Gatan. Chris, man, look, he gonna catch everybody. He just got with us a couple of fucking days ago, okay? Now, he ain't even been with us 2 weeks. Okay? There it is. Ain't been with us 2 weeks. He getting way up there. Yeah, man. We got all these hype, super hypey squad members and stuff. Man, 50 strong and stuff. It's close. Look at my boy. You know what I mean? Keith Durant. You know what I mean? Jamie J.H. Zach Wright. What? Andrew Dart, man, they all get money. Chief 14, man, he out here. 11-1-11 racing. Man, yeah, man. So, what's going on here? You know, the Rival Kings, you know, they always holding us down. Trying to treat us all, you know, unkindly and shit. Basically, the people that's after us is under us. And the one that really want us dead is right above us. Shake it back. We trying to kill them, but they know that. But they trying to kill us. And you see how they always got just a little bit of lead on us. Just get enough. They ain't got enough to get the GWK Legends, which is very impressive, man. But this my boy King and them right here, man. These old boys over here were bad, man. My man, guys, look at these men. Look at these guys. Big old King right there. He tempting his own lead right there. He got Daniel Cinnabar. I was trying to get him because that's my boy, okay? But somehow he started fucking with him. You know what I'm saying? Anyway, then you got the sales. So you got the best in the whole game is the sales. I don't know how the hell they're getting 13 million. They say they got multiple devices over there. They got a lot of multiple devices over there. That's the multiple device trick, man. That's a dirty ass move. I hate that move. And they actually kicked somebody out. So you see they got 49, man. And still whooping ass, no problem. The legends, bitch ass shake and bake, and us. Now, Gruta Pride right here, this is where y'all hero at, my boy. This is my man, Userize crew right here. Okay? That's his crew right there. They riding hard right there. That's my boy, man. My first captain, Alfredo. He really respect him and love him. I mean, keep on telling him, man, don't leave him. I mean, don't leave us for that motherfucker. But if he do, leave, do. I can't even stop him. Alfredo, man. He's a firecracker, you know what I'm saying? Can't really control Fredo. Fredo do what Fredo want to do. You know what I'm saying? Anyway, got the blue flags. Fucks them. They ain't on our level. Purple Sector. This bitch-ass motherfucker always trying to post people from the Rival Kings. We don't like them and shit. You know, the Canadian pros, I don't know what they doing, but they be out here. I see them every now and then. They go to the other family team right there. They're racing. Let's race. And Clash Kings, you see they got the Z, the back of a Z. That's a straight up biter right there. That's a biter. Every time we see that clan, you know, you seen us first. We got the back of his Z first, bitch. Anyway, then we got another family team, GWK racing team. Checo Perez, I see them every now and then. Another GWK, you know, the racing club right here. Let's go, Brandon. I see people from them all day. You know what I'm saying? I see them folks from, you know, Let's Go, Brandon. Jeff, I don't even know these guys. Anyway, so, check it. Okay, man, well, by being here, man, you can go ahead, you can get three different setups, man. Being in the Rival Kings. So, look, you got to take advantage of that. As you can see, my setups ain't going to say the same thing. They all different. This is like a, you know, just one of those times, you know, when I'm trying to figure out how to move this, how to work this, and I found something, instead of turning around and scratching it and finding something else, I was able to save it and go work on a whole nother slot. I'm going to show y'all everything. Okay, here you go, look. So this is my wet team right here. Russell and Ricardo, okay? They're running with the user ride. This is the user ride. Remember I was telling you about user ride? One day, Alfredo showed up like, Kev, man, dog, I got the user ride set up. And I'm like, really? He said, user. So here it is. That's what my boy user ride running with, winning GPs with. But check it, you know, it don't work like that for me, of course. But I got it for my wet team setup. Wet team. This right here is my main setup. This is my main setup right here. This is my GP setup, my everyday, you know, jack of all trades setup out. This my best driver is gonna run this setup, okay? It's got some crazy shit. Got the duck out here, you know what I mean? Trying to get that 97 power out here, okay? This is running. These my best two drivers as of now. You know, we're gonna have to go with the lurker, clerk, and the reckoning, okay? Look who I'm looking for now, though. See that Bottas? See that Verstappen? I won't see that for another month. Don't worry about that. My third team, my boy Norris. I can't wait to get him into level 9. I'm trying to tell you, that's a sneaky driver right there. He running with Schumacher. This is my fast pit time team. Fast pit time, they doing 3 seconds. You know what I mean? 81-70s. Well, that's some crazy ass shit, huh? All right, man, let's get it. It's flu season. Protect yourself. All right, then, let's get on out here. Let's go ahead and do what I was telling you about. You know what I'm saying? Let's do a few laps. Okay, now, you know, no setup is perfect. Either any one of those teams can get their ass whooped. Okay? So how I play it is, we're going to run around. And as soon as you lose, y'all don't get fired and not thought about. You just have to pass the token into the next team. And then see how far they can go. Everybody be going as far as they can go. And it's pretty fun because you get a chance to switch it up. This morning, I had started doing that crap. Man, these boys lost every race. I was switching up all the teams. But let's see how they go right now. We're going to start off with the fast-paced team. We got Norris and Schumacher trying to do a few laps. Okay, what's up going on? We looking for race number 10. Race number 10. Just racing.
Just racing around. Listen to good tunes, you know what I'm saying? Just chilling. It's a beautiful day in Detroit. You know, it's nice and snowy out here. My birthday is on the horizon. It'll be on the 18th. You know what I'm saying? Throw up, you know. Glass of champagne up in the air and shit, you know, throw me a toast and shit, whatever time it is, because I know what I'll probably be throwing up a toast around midnight on the 17th. As soon as my bitch come in on the 18th, okay, bang, throw up the glass, because that's what I'm be throwing up a glass. Like my man, Prez Kev, let's get it.
Alright, so they racing right here, man. Master Vader, man, I don't like him. I already lost to him, so let me go ahead and get me a drink out. Start drinking. I lost to that dude right here, Master Vader, man. He's a cheater, man. He's a cheater, man, right here, dude. Somehow he beat me, I don't know how. Running up on me with hard tires. He ran up on me with hard tires. Must have tried to think he was going to get something going. They stuck behind, who's that? Verstappen? It's got to be Verstappen. Come on, man. Y'all stuck behind Perez. Get the fuck up around that dude. Shout out to all my Rival Kings, man. No doubt. I'm doing this video for y'all, man. Remember? Y'all was like, man, we need another video. And you commentating and shit like that. I was noticing that, you know, that GP video was a little bit uptight. It's an uptight video. My man's been trying to get it. My man's trying to get it. And then as soon as he get that one motherfucking race where he can't get 47, he know it's over. He know it's over. It's over. So today we ain't racing 47, okay? We just racing. So this is a nice, you know, lighthearted video, you know what I'm saying? Not such a nail bite, you know what I'm saying? Not such a nail bite. These boys get better. I can tell you. These boys get better. Here we are in February, my baby. It's February now, so we got like, what, 4 months? Because I think that shit's, let me get the new season in May. That new season, baby. These are fit time, guys. You know what I'm saying? Norris, he cannot stand hard tires, okay? So if anybody gonna get hard tires in this group right here, it's gonna be Schumacher. But usually you know how I do it. You know what I mean? The guys up front usually get hard tires. But only when Norris is riding. But Norris, I never put him in hard tires. Never. He always in some softs because he can't stand hard tires. He'll fall all the way to 24. So since we do it like that, everybody know that this could be their last race. If they don't perform, they gonna get fired. I'm just gonna send them on vacation, and I'm gonna call my next team. Behind them is the wet team. So they know as soon as they lose, wet team come in and they try to play over a few races. And then sometimes the wet team fuck up, you know, because they pretty good and even in the dry. They like some Marines and shit. You know, they pretty good. Even in drive weather, but sometimes they give up too, man. Ricardo, man, and Russell, man, these guys don't like to overtake. Russell, level 11, man. My man's left Schumacher behind, bro. Fast pit time, 3:01. Remember, it's supposed to say 3 seconds. Fighting hard, man. He don't want to lose as much as he was about to lose, man. So he over here trying to get second place. He can have it, man. Don't matter. Came over. Punch. Supposed to be coming under that 3 seconds, so when they do a 3-2, they'll pick who fucked up that day. They ain't supposed to be doing all that. They supposed to be doing better than that. Norris need to pit because he got no tires. His tires is trash. His gas is trash. His tires is trash. He got to give up because he do a lot of overtaking. I'm trying to tell you, bro. I want to get this on video. I want to see if Norris can show y'all what I'll be seeing every damn day, man. I don't want to be whooping ass out here, man. They going on in for the win. It's good to be massivated, but that was his dumb ass coming with that dumb ass strategy. He had two hards on me, bro. Give it up, man. You know, like nobody. I'm just saying, you ain't gonna beat me on double hards, though. You're just not about to do that. I don't want to talk shit, but dang. I seen it done one time. My man had it on double hard, still beating. I was mad as fuck. I was like, dog, come on, man. This dog cheated me. I don't give a hell. Sometimes I feel like it's like a force shield. You know, like a force, you know, barrier that you can't get past this point. No matter what you do. So I be telling my drivers, I be like, man, use the force. But shit happened one time where he actually broke past that barrier and went forward. I was so happy. Smash Master Vader, man. Get his ass up. The shaking big dudes. I told you, that's one of our most hated rivals. I ain't even know, see? One of our most hated rivals showed up. God. He going hard on my ass. It was his fault. Thought we was playing games. We ain't playing games, bro. I'm seventh in my clan. I gotta get to the top. That's probably impossible because these boys is doggish. Them boys that's above me, man. Even some of the dudes below me trying to chase me, man. These boys is A1 type of drivers, dog. I'm telling you, man. Type of drivers I like on my team, bro. Shit. I don't even know how the fuck we gonna beat Christopher Reeves next week, man. Next week, man. I don't know when the exhibition is over. I didn't look, but. Shit. Are we back on par with Carl? Two races in a row? Oh, shit. We getting out pole, bitch. Shit. Oh, God. Let's get my boy some gas, man. Can't be playing out here, man. You got to use the gas out. You got to use the drinks on these dudes. These boys is dogish out here. Alright, come on, Norris, man. Do this thing, man. Do your trick today. We playing with Norris. Punch it, dude. Get him. Get him, Nico. Get him, Nori. Yes. Come on in there. I see you. I got stuck at the end. Man, don't worry about it, bro. Haven't said the best of us. Damn, Riker, he was there the whole time? Oh, man, some garbage, man. That's some garbage. About to fall back and shit. Man, it's bullshit. Bullshit right there, man. It's garbage. Where he didn't want to get after that shit, man. Show him what he could do, man. He sit up there, act like a bitch all damn thing, man. Might want to pass and shit, knowing damn well he just wants to throw us off because he only wants soft tire. You know what I'm saying? Shut up, bitch. He like, damn, man. So he trying to pass my man, shoot. He like, man, because shoe ain't going fast enough. We'll see which one of these dudes go to pit. If one of them go to pit, we make it. But if they don't go to pit, we fucked. One go to pit, we might be all right. Both of them go to pit, might be done out here, bro. All right, one went to pit, man. Y'all got lucky, man. Y'all got lucky, bro. Get on over there, man. They ain't hard tires again, dog. Punch it, bro. That's a good driving, shoe. That's a good driving, bro. Caught right here. Come on, man. We got a fast pit time. Let's go. 1, 2, 3, man. We need that right now. 290. That's it. That's it. And look, he must got a fast pit time, too. But when we look, we going to look at this one. Let's see if his pit time was it. I bet he's gonna say something like a 350, bro. Oh man, he beating us again, man. Dang. Oh, it's gonna rain, bro. Look at that rain, man. Come on, man. Come on, Nori. Come on, Noriega, man. Get at me, dog. He ain't hard tires. He ain't catching you, bro. Yeah, man. Come on, man. There it is, bro. I see you. Come on, Nori, we need you, man. He in hard tires. He ain't going far, man. He ain't going far on that hard tires in the back, man. Let's punch it, man. Get it, man. There you go. Come on, Nori. Yeah, I think y'all gonna beat the rain. Come on, Nori. Get over here, man. Where you at, man? He come in here 12th, nigga. Man, come on, man. Get out here. There you go, Nori. There you go, Nori. Come on, Nori. Holler at him. Come on, shoot, man. Get over there, man. He got a pit, man. He's going to the pit, man. Yeah, good job. Good overtake right there, man. Good overtake. Yeah, Nori right here, nigga. Yeah, he went to the pit, dog. Come on, go. Yep, there it is. Everybody floating on him. My man, we got him. Damn, he got 328 out here. All right, Dan, take the gas off. Do that just because we just want to, calm them down. Let them just calm down. Everybody calm down. You know what I'm saying? Look, my man's in hard tire, so he ain't trying to win. He ain't trying to win, man. He just chilling. He all right. So then turn the gas back on right here, you know. Make him nervous. Because Nori, he got soft tires on too, so. You want to get over there where they at, man. So here he come, man. From Nori, man. He's flying. Oh, man, my man's on everybody back, man. He's right here. He on everybody back trying to get the first, man. Oh, he in second, huh? Bro, so where we at? We are fourth. Damn, my man's a bunch of little dudes jumped in front of my shoe, my. So Nori got a pick, man. They both out of gas, man. Chill out. Nori ain't out of gas. But she was out of gas, man. Nori, he out of heat. He straight. Nori can go. Nori can just burn that gas trying to get to the pit, man. This dude gassed him, man. This dude gassed him tripping, man. He went anyway, dog. He went anyway. Oh, he got us all back there. Oh, man, he going the distance, man. Who is this guy? Felix Long? We gotta make up some time. They're trying to get a little sneaker freaker on us, man. Damn, man. Ghastly, man. Whatever Ghastly is not doing. You know what I'm saying? This man has got no tires. Why is y'all letting him beat me like this? He ain't got no tires out here, man. I got tires and everything. You got Ghastly out here moving up with hard tires. What kind of trickery is this, man? Man, if they end up winning, I'm gonna be mad as hell, man. They end up winning, man. Come on, man. You're a 10th now. I bet you if you'd have got that knife when he was gonna catch us, dog. What's the point, dog? Man, who cares if he won, man? Man, I don't like that, man. Y'all better hurry up, man. See this bitch ass Long tried to do us. Now, watch this. Look at that, bro. 350, dude. I did not tell you. All right, then. You see how the game cheat? The game fucking cheated. Ain't no fucking way he was supposed to be beating me out of no pit. But as you saw, he was, okay? Cheating motherfuckers. That's what I don't like about this dumbass game. They be fucking cheating on the fucking pit time. I noticed that. I'm like, dog, I bet you most of the time I'm about to beat you on the pit. Next you know, they beat me out the pit. Like, huh? They beat me out the pit. How you do that? Where you do that at? Right here. Fucking cheating motherfuckers. Alright. We're gonna probably race about two more or whatever, because I don't want these videos to be long. I just want these to be nice and short and sweet. Everybody see what's going on and see. We just ran a few laps. Yeah, we're running with Felix Law again, man. Fucking bitch. Cheating ass bitch. You see how he got 6270 when I just beat your ass? Where they do that at? I wasn't the last one to just race you. Whatever, man. Let me see, since I know that your shit is saying 358, Nick, let me go ahead and make sure that we doing that. Hold on, man. I'm about to go and put some drinks on. Oh, man, this man tried to get hard tires on me. What the fuck's him? Oh, he watching Norris, nigga. Oh, we out here, man. We out of here, bro. Nah, bro. Nah, yo, Joe. What's up? We out. We out of here, bro. We out of here, Felix. You ain't your cheating ass body. Thank you. Fucking right there. Alright, so what's up? What kind of race is this, man? I don't know. I'm thinking, man. You might as well just start picking it to the sauce. Not this left, right? That shit dry as fuck. Man. That shit dry as hell. Yeah, he got fucked out his straws. I look up there and see what's going on. I'm guilty of that too. I mess up too on that. Third place was fucking getting on both our fucking nerves. Bitch ass Pierre Cassidy. Making sure we couldn't get nowhere. What the fuck? So you telling me a level 9 Gasly and a level 7 Patas, level 8 Patas is the truth? It better be when I get that shit. It better be, bitch. Cause you see up here, see who the gang respect. It like Hamilton, it like Verstappen, and it like Gas. Let's get to these others, man. Propeller, thanks. I really needed one of those. I was actually looking for a bow tie, bitch. Stupid motherfucker. Alright, anyway, let's race it. You can't be fucking on this. You run the gambit, you know. This I'll be racing. We do, we try to get our race crates to say 9, 10, 11, and 12. And that's all we race is 9, 10, 11, 12. 9, 10, 11, 12. And somewhere in that order. Sometimes I might race them back to back. I don't care because I just know that it's, I'm going to race in that order somewhere in that order. You know what I mean? Somewhere. What the hell? Phoenix Long again? What's up with this dude? Well, I gotta run a box several consecutive times. Just running bots and shit. Kill noise. Get him. That's my boy. Get him. About time. Yeah. With his ass on grip. They back there doing boosting or something. Cassie and hard tires again, man. He better not be gaining position. Oh man, my man Norris lose his spot. Norris lost his spot. Punch. These boys going to pit, man. Hurry up. That's right. Pit strategy like that, I gotta be him, you know what I'm saying? Somebody that even nobody gonna put that screen. What you about to do? You got my fast paced team looking sweet out here. Got him all fresh and he don't know which way he's going. Blue flags. Blue flags. Excuse us, blue flags. Blue flags.
race, and then I'm gonna get up and do some things. Let me let my bad girl dog out. This dude keep on checking, you know, running up on me and shit. So what's up? I have 12, 10, it's my basement. I got 11.
Look. What's going on? Man, the garbage guys came and I wasn't ready, man. There's a bunch of snow out there, man. I need to take my garbage out.
Yeah, my older dog, Midnight. Yeah, man, my man. Oh, shit, what's happening here, man? We need drinks, man. What's up, drink, dog? What's going on? You might be behind. Might be down if my boy in 15th, man. All right, show on, dog. Show on, dog. Get him. Get him. Get him, boy. Look at that boy. He's like, man, what up, man? Look at this boy. Go ahead. Go ahead, Norris. Go ahead, Norris. Good job, man. Alexa. Alexa, set the timer for 15 minutes.
15 minutes. Starting now.
It's a tough turn. I've seen a lot of people spin out on that turn. Good driving. Good driving, bro. Oh, dog. You know, I asked, well, no. Snuck us on that last turn. Coming. She ain't gave up his first. I guess they're just waiting on Norris to come on. 302. Waiting on Norris, you know. That was a good race, though. What's going on? Oh, shit. I see why. Oh, you can't be losing gas now. Punch it. He's doing extra, people doing extraordinary shit. Getting around all kinds of obstacles. Show him, dog. Get it. I see you. I don't know if we should pit on this lap. You think so? No, I'll just let you go. I see you running out of gas too, bro. Tough race shit. Ran up out of all our gas. All our gas is ran out, man. Got this dude in hard tires behind me. What's up with these guys in hard tires? I think they be trying to block. I be thinking they may be thinking of, you know, that's a good block type. You know what I mean? Work out sometime. Race. All right, one more race. What's this? Proud Scots, man. Good race, man. Thanks for coming. Thanks for coming around. You know, just felt, you know, wanted to make a video real quick. You know, even though it's not a GP video, but you know, those GP videos, but they just be really stern. You know, you don't hear a lot of talking because I'll be doing a lot of concentrating. You know? So, want to have a nice, fun video, lighthearted. You know, no big deal. Just see what I see. You know, on a daily basis. Sometimes I raise a butt, you know, 2-3 times. Oh shit, look like it's time to pay the piper. But we gonna be paying that, Shane? Aw, damn. Oh shit, we in front. What the fuck? Come on, Norris, man. Show on, bro. Good track. Good track, man. That was tough. Good track, man. Oh, shit. You see my mans when they be doing a little bump? You ready for it? 284. Let's go. Can't hurt himself too. The reason I put the dude in his back was soft because he got the most to do. He got the most action that need to happen. The dude up front don't need soft tires if he already up front. Now he get rested or getting caught, but who gonna catch him? Probably me. See? See how it is? See how it work out? Only person that's probably gonna catch him is me. Which is, that's the person that you want to catch. Yourself. You don't want nobody else catching. With my man's whoever in front of him, he is stopping my man's advance. We'll find out who that is. Punk ass the clerk. That's like, dog, you ain't passed me, bro. You not passed. You shall not pass. Clerk was trying to get to the pitch too. This is where we slow down. I told you, it is because we run out of gas, but we just want to kind of calm down, woosah, you know, think about it, figure out what's going on out here, you know what I mean? Plug like, why you slowing down, bro? Let's go then. Hamilton, I thought it because they're gonna put tires under him. So.
Yeah, they're gonna put tires back there.
So who is this? This has gotta be Red Bull. If they say it's Perez, I'm pissed. My bad, I was supposed to pick Norris. Yeah, look like he gonna run out of tires long before this race is over. I wouldn't pay attention. Five, four, three, two, one. Okay, he's way back there. Way back there, skirting along. Skirting along. Dang. Dang. Good job, Norris. Good race, y'all. Thanks for coming, man. I appreciate y'all watching, man. Be sure to check for more of these, more fun videos where we just racing around the track. Not for chips, whatever, just for stars. We always have that GP Rewards video for you. Only time that you drive, we don't see what we do and how we got there is when it's terrible. It's probably terrible most of the time. So we're gonna go ahead and do it like that. Racing some 10s, some 7s. Care about here. Really? Thanks. And you know what? All those roll cones, you think that I have a lot of old cones ready. Look at that. Man, I get old cone every day, man. But he ain't even as much as I get strolled in Bertal. That don't make no sense. Like $200. But I see every old cone I get, though. Alright then. That was some good work or whatever. We beat all, beat everybody in the clan, even the Christopher Greaves. You know what I mean? Trying to move up. Whatever. 19. The next dude right there. He got 4,000 stars though, bro. 4,000 damn stars. I just did all that running with y'all and I only got 600. These boys getting ass. All right, man. So we're going to do the best we can to catch them. Thanks for watching, y'all. I appreciate y'all. Take it easy.